that you think. Uncrossable. Have you any mountain that you can tunnel through? God specializes in things that seem impossible, and he'll do what no other power, Holy Ghost power, can do. I know we got a lot of young folk in the house, but I remember my granddaddy singing this 20 years ago. Have you any afflictions? That seem incurable, and the doctors, those doctors, y'all know what I'm talking about. The doctors have done all they can do. I've got good news for you. God specializes in healing, in healing. Anybody know God's a healer? In healing, in healing, in healing, all kinds of diseases. I've got good news for you, and he'll do what no other power, Holy Ghost power, Holy Ghost power, can do. Do I have anybody from the old church? Remember that one? I know we got a lot of new hip hoppers and new jackers, but anybody from the old school remember this one? I'm telling you, God specializes. God specializes. And he will do what no other power. Yeah, Holy Ghost. Let me hear you. Yeah, God specializes. God specializes. And he will do what no other power, yeah, Holy Ghost power, yeah, God specializes. I say God specializes. If you got trouble in your home, God specializes. Trouble on the job, God specializes. If you're sick in your body, specializes. Can I get one witness in the room to know that God specializes whatever's going wrong in your life? God specializes. Oh, yes, he does. I say God specializes. And he will do what no other power does. Do. Come on, give God a hand clap of praise this place. Yes, sir. Tell somebody, I remember that from the old days. Yes, sir. Now tell him whatever you need, tell him God's got it. Tell him he's a specialist. Yes! yes, sir. Whatever you need, take a seat. Whatever you need. If you got trouble with your eyes and can't see, he's a light of the world. If you got heart problems and your mind is messed up, he's a heart fixer and a mind regulator. Do I have any witnesses here? Yeah, 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 yeah. God bless you. The book of Acts, if you will. Yes, sir. He specializes. But no other power he knew. Yeah. 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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shake somebody's hand. Tell them whatever's wrong with you, God will fix it right now. Tell them, give it to Jesus. He will. Tell them, why are you trying to figure it out? He's already. Do I have a witness in here? He's already. I didn't feel good when I came, but I feel better. He's already worked it out. Now nudge him and say, you ain't gonna sit by me depressed. Tell him, because this is a thankful role. So you ain't gonna be depressed sitting by me. Because I'm gonna get my praise and my groove on. Because it's my time. Book of Acts, if you will. Let me get into this word before I get too happy. I ain't crazy. Why am I doing all this? Because I got a right to do it. Take someone and say, I got a right to praise him. Now tell him, if God been good to you, you don't have a right to remain silent.
Because the book says, let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Say, Acts 16. I feel better now. Acts 16. Acts chapter 16. You may be seated.